I put it out there that Junebug and they OG Addy both snitched. Y'all acting like when I first heard about it, I didn't want to believe the shit. These the same niggas that be faking like they pushing a line when you a real one. You can see that they saw. Look in them niggas' eyes. That nigga LT was hella surprised that his victim actually died. Remember you thought it was gonna just be a dumping session? That nigga wasn't even shooting to kill. But he out here perping like he caught that body on something real. Old washed up nigga with some skinny jeans on. Blood, you mean to tell me you came outside dressed like that with no socks on? Boy, your ankles hanging out. You remind me of that nigga Dangles from the movie Shotters that nigga Wyclef aired out. You and Schmedium, best bet is to stay in the fucking house. You know the AR though. I have feathers flying, busting out the couch, making a mess all over your house. They be running around, calling niggas rats. Come to find out, they was the ones that was rats. They be running around, calling niggas rats. Come to find out, they was the ones that was rats. MD, don't let up off them niggas. About time somebody finally saying something to them niggas. That's a clique of bitch niggas. For sure, from the looks of it, they a clique of snitch niggas. For sure, I'll be damned if Junebug walk a line I'm on. Green light, power rule, I'm fixed to get him gone. Not from this yard, that nigga won't parole home. I got homies mad at me, cause them niggas told him. That shit crazy, how the game go. That nigga Schmedium, for sure gotta go. He already know, look at him, getting prepared for it though. Ed Harris the police, blood, we all know that. You caught yourself on camera with him? Don't tell me Ed had a flag that was red, tied around his neck. On Pyru blood, he was working undercover. We talking about the same Ed Harris that went to Johnson. Blood, stop it. That's the same little chubby dude that took the stand and told on the old Quark niggas when they shot him. Blood, I know Big Kev, little brother to nigga. Kevy Kev always thought he was slick. Hey, yo, Schmedium Rule, you a bitch. You ain't never been shit. Hey, yo, Schmedium Rule, you a bitch. And you ain't never been shit. They was running around calling niggas rats. Come to find out, they was the ones that was rats. They was running around calling niggas rats. Come to find out, they was the ones that was rats. They was the ones that was rats. Man. Hey, what's in the dark always come to light, nigga. Hey, you niggas probably been telling them niggas too how y'all tried to do it. Y'all didn't think it was gonna be in the paperwork.